Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I miss you a lot. And the topic which we discuss is crop production and management. It is also called a agriculture. Then what is agriculture? The science that deals with a raising of plants and the rearing of animals for human use is called agriculture. And agriculture is important due to our large population, because every person should get enough food for survival. And agriculture includes soil management, it means the preparation of soil, crop farming, it means the growing and harvesting of crops, horticulture, it means the growing and harvesting of fruits, vegetables, flowers, decorative plants, and last one is animal husbandry, it means the breeding and raising of animals. Now, agriculture practices. Agriculture practices means the task that a farmer carries out to cultivate crops are called agriculture practices. It means that the work or steps that is done for a growing of a crop is called agriculture practices. It includes a different steps. First step is preparation of a soil. Second is a selection of sowing of seeds, manuring. Fourth point is irrigation. Fifth one is weeding. Sixth one is the protection of a crops. Seventh is harvesting. Eighth one is threshing and winnowing. And ninth one is storage. Now, one by one, we will discuss about the practices of agriculture. Now, the first one is the preparation of a soil. Now, in this, plugging is done with a plug. For this, soil must be prepared for a growing of a seeds. For this, plugging method is used, and the plug helps to turn over soils. It allows root to breathe easily, and it is done manually or with a tractor driven cultivator, which save time and labor. This is a diagram of a plug which is done manually, and this is a diagram of a tractor driven cultivator which save time and labor. Now the second step is the selection and sowing of seeds. First, there should be selection of seed should be carefully. Seeds selected for sowing should be good quality and healthy. It means that is free from any types of a disease. Seeds are sown manually by broadcasting or by using seed drill machine. Now, third one is manuring. Plants require certain minerals called plant nutrient for proper growth, and there are at least 16 nutrients required by plants. It means that in humans, they eat food for growing, just like plant also need a in food for growing. And manure and fertilizer play an important role in improving soil fertility. So manure and fertilizer should be provided to the roots or crops. Now, fourth point is irrigation. Then what is irrigation? Irrigation means supply of water to crops when needed. Water needed for irrigation comes from river, lakes, ponds, well, tube well. In sprinkle irrigation and deep irrigations are the modern method of irrigation. Actually, sprinkler irrigation is just like a spraying of water to crop. It is just look like a natural rainfall. And deep irrigation is a modern method, but it is expensive method. In this process, water is transported through a network of pipes and allows to a deep drip slowly near the roots. But it's important for the deep irrigation safe water. Now, fifth one is a weeding. Weeding is the removal of unwanted plants that grow with crops. Amaranthus, Cynopodium, grass and wild oats are some weeds. This is the diagram of different types of weeds. And दिस इज अ डायग्राम ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स टू बी यूज फॉर अ वीडिंग. वीडिंग कैन बी डन मैनुअली बाई रिमूविंग द वीड्स बाई हैंड्स एंड ऑल्सो बाई स्प्रेइंग वीडिसाइड्स विच डिस्ट्रॉय द वीड्स बट नॉट द क्रॉप्स. एक्चुअली वीडिसाइड इज जस्ट लाइक ए पेस्टिसाइड्स एंड विच ओनली डिस्ट्रॉय द वीड्स नॉट हार्म एनी टाइप्स ऑफ अ क्रॉप्स. नाउ सिक्स्थ पॉइंट इज अ प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ अ क्रॉप. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड क्रॉप्स आर डैमेज बाई पेस्ट्स बैक्टीरिया फंगी वायरस एंड ऑल्सो बाई अ रैट. सो वी शुड प्रोटेक्ट क्रॉप फ्रॉम दिस माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स एंड दिस कैन बी एलिमिनेटेड बाई यूजिंग इंसेक्टिसाइड एंड फंगिसाइड्स. नाउ सेवन इज हार्वेस्टिंग. हार्वेस्टिंग इज द कटिंग एंड गैदरिंग ऑफ मैच्योर क्रॉप फ्रॉम फील्ड. इट इज डन बाई मैनुअली एंड मैकेनिकली. नाउ एट्थ पॉइंट इज थ्रेशिंग एंड विनोइंग. Then what is a threshing? Threshing is process of beating out the grain from the harvested crop plant and winnowing is the separation of grain from chaff. There is a machine which is helpful for threshing and winnowing and also for a cutting. And a combine is a huge machine which cuts the standing crops in the field, threshes it and separate the chaff from grain in one operation. This is the diagram of a combine harvester. Now, ninth point is storage. Storage is very important because if you not store a grain in a good manner, then all our labor or all our work is useless. Now, food products obtained from crop have to be preserved and stored for a future use. So, storage is very important. In a small quantity, grains is stored in jute bags or metallic tin. In large quantity, grain is stored in cellars and granaries. To keep the granaries free of pest, various pesticides are sprayed in them. Now, last topic is a animal husbandry. A scientific management of animal, livestock which including feeding, breeding and disease control for production of food is called a animal husbandry. It means that for uses of food, we keep different types of animals and these different types of animals are as follow. First one is dairy animals. This is kept for a production of a milk. Example, cow, goat, buffalo. Now, second is a meat yarding. It is comes from pig, sheep, goat. Third one is egg yarding. It the animals which is helpful for egg is hens, duck, etc. Now, wool and skin. We get wool from sheep, goat, camel and also we use skin of camel. Now honey yielding, from honeybees we collect honey. And last one is a silk yielding which we get from a silk worm. Thank you.